Come on down to the front. That's right, we've got some awesome seats right in the front. Come on down. Nobody should be in the back. There's so much room for sitting up here. Okay, let's go, class of 2025. Come on down. We've got space up here. Good job here, leaders and LFDers. Directing everybody down to the front. Thank you. right, come on down. Seats up in the front. Welcome, class of 2025. Okay, come on down, just move up front. It's a big class, we need all the seats we can get our hands on. Let's go. We need all these seats, guys. Come on down. Come on, guys, let's get a seat. Your spot's in the center. Let's go. Your spot's up here. Okay, quick, let's get a seat, let's get the show on the road. Come on down, guys. Come on in, guys, just roll over here, you can slide across. Okay, let's get a seat, guys. Come on, have a seat. Whatever's closest, get a seat. Let's have a seat. I'm looking at you guys in the back. Let's go. All right. I think that's about it. All right, whoever's not sitting, please sit down right now. We are going to get the show on the road. Okay, class of 2025, good morning. How we doing? Okay. Let's go. All right, it's a Monday. So, real quick, I want to introduce to you what's going on today. Gathered before me are students of our peer leadership and LFD, a peer leadership class at LFD Club. LFD stands for Lead for Diversity, which is something we pride ourselves on here at the borough. Every year we do a presentation, usually back in the fall, and we kind of got screwed up because of COVID this year, so it got pushed back a few times. But the whole point of this presentation today is to look at scenarios and things that you may run into the classroom and how you would react to those situations. Obviously, this isn't October, it's April, so maybe as you look at what's going on stage today over the next 45 or 50 minutes, think about and reflect on how you would have reacted or acted in these situations earlier in the year. All right, so that's the basic gist. I'm going to say this, there's still more students coming in. Come on guys, come on, get a seat. It's okay. So less than 2 weeks of spring break, everybody. Yeah, it's exciting. Okay. Just another minute or so here. Well, I think what this proves, hold on guys, quiet down. Come on, there's seats up here, folks. There's two seats here, there's two here. Come on down, right here. Let's go. There's two here. Have a seat, just sit down. Thank you. Two seats there, guys. Okay, any seats available, let's go, come on. Okay, I got the all clear. Everybody, listen up, quiet down. There's a lot of us in here today, right? It's a big class. A few ground rules. First of all, your fellow classmates are up here on stage. That can be a very difficult situation. It can be nerve-wracking. I expect you to be respectful. I don't want to hear any side conversations, and I want you to be on your best behavior. You can turn your phones off right now because we don't want to see them on, all right? So if you have your phone, power it down, put it away. It's not the time or place for being on social media or anything else, right? Part of the skit today is going to involve students coming down through these two aisles. So if you have bags that are kind of hanging out, please pull them in so nobody gets tripped or anything else. Again, those are the ground rules. I have no doubt you're going to live up to my expectations. Without further ado, LFD and peer leadership. Good luck, guys.
It's 7:02, please just calm down. I hate that we have to be here on a Saturday.
And the last thing I want to do is hear you talk for the next few hours.
Do you guys want to take a selfie?
Yeah.
Hi there, girl.
I was harassing that idiot from the football team. I stole his football too.
I was just disrupting the class. Same. I swear, we got the funniest video of this one girl.
No, oh my god.
Isn't that illegal?
Who cares? Everyone does it.
Aiden, what'd you do?
Made fun of my dumb teacher.
This one over here was trying to fight
him. I literally won the fight.
Don't start with me, Michaela.
This is all your
fault. Okay, that's enough.
Don't make me fight you again.
Girl.
Miss, whatever your name is, why are there rules for detention anyway?
For people like you, Owen.
Girl, you are gonna get a
problem. Enough!
You don't know, stop here now!
Rule one, there is no talking.
What if I have to ask a question?
I said no talking. Rule two, no phone!
Wait, I wanted to play Fortnite. Your magic is garbage. I've lost your life like 8 times. You want to win this?
No phone.
I have a question.
Yes?
What's for lunch?
Okay, well, if all you hooligans get hungry, there's a big pile of tuna right there.
Can we just, like, order bubble food or something?
Yeah! Good idea, Owen.
Really?
No. For me, maybe. But you all get tuna. Rule four. No leaving the classroom.
Bucket,
that's gross. If you don't like it, hold it. Last rule, don't bother me. I have too much work to do today and don't have time for any of this. Have something to say, Missy? That's not a Saturday detention.
Sorry.
That's another one.
She was just apologizing.
Grace, you just earned yourself one too.
Why?
Anyone else?
Thank you.
No one can hear you, Sophie. Speak up.
Francesca, you're being disruptive. Please be quiet and please be respectful.
No, she's right. I can't hear her at all. Like, girl, speak up.
Brooke, stop being disruptive. And since you both can't hear her, please find a seat up front so you both can.
Sorry, Miss Ashley.
It's not our fault. She's
waiting.
Yeah, why are you so shy in front of all of us, though?
What are you going to say? I believe you're just fine.
We don't have fun.
The Fitness Grand Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The 20-meter pacer test will begin in 30 seconds. Line up at the start. The running speed starts slowly, but gets faster each minute after you hear this signal. A single lap should be completed each time you hear this sound. Remember to run in a straight line and run as long as possible. The second time you fail to complete a lap before the sound, your test is over. The test will begin on the word start. On your mark, get ready, start.
Better than anything. Aw, thanks. I hate this class. Nobody's doing anything hard today. I'm good. I was on your own sheet. What's going on over here?
Nothing, nothing.
You two, outside, down.
What?
Can you tell me what you guys are doing back there?
Nothing. I was just taking my test. I didn't even do anything wrong.
Susie, stop. Just tell me the truth.
What do you mean? I swear I didn't do anything.
I'm really sorry. We panicked and we forgot about the test. It won't happen again.
I don't know what you mean by we. I saw her looking at my paper.
Oh. I'm very disappointed.
Are you kidding? It's not your idea in the first place.
That's not true. Sorry, you weren't prepared.
10 minutes, guys.
Wow, JC, that was out of pocket.
Oh my god, I can't believe that. I need to tell the teacher the truth.
Excuse me?
What, JC? I've had it up to here.
I'm so sorry, but Danielle wasn't the only one cheating. I was too.
I'm glad you told me the truth, but I'm very disappointed. To the principal's office with Danielle and all.
Daniela!
Jason, what do you want?
I'm so sorry. I don't know what got into me, but I told the teacher the truth. It'll never happen again.
It's okay. Thanks for not letting me get thrown under the bus.
Thank you. like my life ain't mine.
Miss, I'm here. Please, one more if you're late, please.
Class better.
It's disrespectful.
up every year.
You have detention Saturday.
Are you serious?
Now.
You can't make me go on Saturday.
Let's go. Thank you.
strengths and weaknesses. I should be building people up, not pushing them down. I will do better at controlling my actions and will not take my anger out on people who don't deserve it.
Have you ever played a game by the rules only to have a friend who was so intent on winning that cheated? Cheated is the same as lying and stealing. When you cheat in school to get better grades, it's unfair to the students who actually did the work. When you cheat, you don't believe in your own abilities.
I used technology to harass and embarrass someone who did nothing. I know now I can never take back what I did to everyone. It'll be on the internet forever. I'll always remember to think about other people's feelings and moments.
Teachers work hard and deserve respect. Even if you don't agree with what they say, it's an appropriate way to behave in class with all these good rules. Next time I'll try to do better by controlling my other students.
Everyone gets mad, but it's how you handle it that will make or break you. Instead of fighting, we should have talked about the situation and how it was affecting us. Take a breather and remember that there's always consequences for your actions.
There are better ways to go about things than cheating, fighting, being disrespectful, harassing, bullying, and cyberbullying. It's never too late to move forward and realize what you're doing.
Sincerely, the Borough Launch.
And I'm part of the FA Cup.
his ankle running in the hallway.
Guys, just stay in your seats for a few minutes and have a seat. Sit down. We've got a few minutes here.